V zvezi z nedavnim terorističnim napadom v Londonu, v katerem je umrlo 8 ljudi, pa je britanska policija sporočila nove podrobnosti. Napadalci so žrtve zabodli z okoli 30 cm dolgimi noži. V kombiju so imeli tudi bombe, a jih k sreči niso utegnili uporabiti. Preiskovalci so še ugotovili, da so napadalci poskušali najeti tovorno vozilo. In, če bi jim to uspelo, bi verjetno pobili še več ljudi. Kaj žene teroristične napadalce? Strokovnjaki menijo, da je dejavnikov več. Med njimi so družbeno okolje, gmotni položaj, mediji ter kulturna in verska pripadnost. Naša londonska dopisnica Nina Kojima pa se je o tem pogovarjala s strokovnjakinjo britanske raziskovalne fundacije.
We are in the month of Ramadan, and ideologically, ISIS fighters and ISIS leaders have been encouraging their followers worldwide to commit more attacks during this month. Of course, it's a perverse interpretation of this very kind and very beautiful and spiritual occasion, this month of Ramadan. However, that's how they interpret it. And more, of course, more attacks are expected. That's why the level of security concern is severe nowadays. In the UK and also overseas.
How is going to be our future for our children? Are we going to build like little passageways underground to take our kids to school, for example?
That, of course, depends on how we approach the issue and how the government reacts to it. We have to combat, first of all, the ideology behind Islamist terrorism that leads to violence and violent actions of these individuals that we have already witnessed in many locations. We have to, of course, develop programs that counter radicalization and extremism, especially focusing on young people who are very impressionable and who are very susceptible and vulnerable to extremist agenda and extremist rhetoric.
Like the products of Western societies, the films like, for example, Star Wars, aren't they contributing to those attackers, like where the small minority is fighting against the evil majority?
It's a very interesting question. Indeed, there are a lot of speculations going on in the mass media and in academic research whether there is a link between, for example, violent online games and actual violence that is happening in real life. And on the other hand, mass media in the form of social networks, for instance, Twitter, Facebook, they have definitely facilitated terrorist agenda by helping them to recruit individuals online, by helping them to disseminate information, to provide and sort of organized training.
Britanski vsak dan je negotov. Ljudje so v pričakovanju, kdaj in kje bo spet udarilo.